A couple were dining out together, celebrating the 40th wedding anniversary. After the meal, the husband presented his wife romantically with a beautiful, very old, gold antique locket on a chain. Amazingly, when his wife opened the locket, a tiny fairy appeared. Addressing the astonished couple, the fairy said,
"Your 40 years of devotion to each other has released me from this locket. And in return, I can now grant you both one wish each, anything you want."
Without hesitating, the wife asked,
"Please, can I travel to the four corners of the world with my husband, as happy and in love as we've always been?"
The fairy waved her wand with a flourish, and magically, there on the table were two first-class tickets for a round-the-world holiday. Staggered, the couple looked at each other, unable to believe their luck.
"Your turn,"
said the fairy. The husband thought for a few seconds and then said, with a little guilt in his voice,
"Forgive me, but to really enjoy that holiday of a lifetime, I yearn for a younger woman. So, I wish that my wife could be 30 years younger than me."
Shocked, the fairy glanced at the wife and with a knowing look in her eye, waved her wand. And the husband became 93. Moral: careful about what you wish for and how you go about getting it.